let's go over the burpee over the dumbbell. I'm going to do a burpee, and then with my feet together at the same time, jump over the dumbbell. To scale this, you can step your feet backwards and forwards in the burpee and separate your feet as you go over the dumbbell.